Collision regulation rules every navigating officer must understand. I still remember the condition that was put by our first chief officer for us to enter wheelhouse and keep a watch with him. The condition was that we should know each rule of the road word by word. While making this video, I realize how appropriate his condition was when it comes to navigation and watch keeping. To be crystal clear about collision regulation is undoubtedly the priority. It takes several watches to be kept under the guidance of an officer to be clear about these rules. Problem is that we have nowadays moved from having a trainer to self-training. Officers on board a ship are overloaded with their own work and so do not have time to train their juniors. In these cases, junior officers have to work on self-training. In this post we will discuss in detail rules every watchkeeper must know, but before we move to the rules, we must know the S sections in which collision regulation are divided. This is important because not all the rules are applicable in all the situations. For example, rules under Part B, Section 2 are only applicable when you can visually see the other vessel, so we should know which rule is applicable under which condition. Sections and parts of collision regulation rules of the road are divided into 5 parts. These are Part A, General; Part B, Steering and Sailing Rules; Part C, Light and Shapes; Part D, Light and Sound Signals; Part A, Exceptions. Recently in January 2016, there is another part, Part F, that has been added in the collision regulations. This part deals with the verification of compliance, which is not directly related to the seafarers. Rules of Part B are further divided into 3 parts based upon the state of visibility. Part B, while all the rules are important, rules under Part B, Steering and Sailing Rules, are the one that each seafarer must know at all the times. Here we will discuss some of the rules. Please see next videos for each rule.